Fermez les yeux. Juste un petit verre. Toilette. dans le cou et je m'en vais.
Why are you rushing off? I said, why are you rushing off?
Comprends pas.
Back here?
Lady, I never walk into a place I don't know how to walk out of.
Then why would you get into that barn?
You know the reason.
Make yourselves at home. You've come a long way. Thanks for coming.
What's the job?
There are some people who have something we require, and we want you to get it from them.
It involves shooting?
You must be tired. We'll tell you more tomorrow.
Seven flat years and seven lean years.
That's what it says in the Bible.
You ever kill anybody?
I hurt somebody's feelings once.
Oh, I know you.
I don't think so. I remember.
Okay, to our shifts. I'll watch the front.
Later.
You guys watch the back.
Merci.
You awake then?
Yeah. How we doing?
Labor or management?
If I was management, I wouldn't have given you a cigarette. I am the tour guide. Over there is the Eiffel Tower. Over here, the Louvre. Over there, the toilet.
What do I call you?
My name is Vincent.
Sam.
As per the agreement, your salary will be 5,000 a week with a minimum of 4 weeks' work. On the successful completion of the mission, you will each receive a bonus of $20,000. And by the way, my name is Deirdre. The broad outlines of the mission
are... Your principles.
For you, there's no one but myself.
Yeah? What can you infer from your charming Irish lilt?
Oh, anything you like.
Where's the equipment?
Tell me what you need, make a list and give it to Vincent.
Well, some of the equipment is quite technical.
If it's in Paris, I'll find it.
This is what we're after. We need to take it intact from several men who will be intent on preventing us.
How many men?
You're American?
I think the group would be quite small, between 5 and 8. No more than 8.
They would think. You don't know for sure.
I don't know now, but I will know before the event.
If you don't know, why do you say between 5 and 8?
Because there's 2 to 3 cars. The group's traveling.
They're not in Paris?
No.
Where are they?
You'll find out soon enough.
What's in the case?
Our plan, in the broad strokes, is an ambush. It's to hit the car, to take them in transit.
Transit? City? Country?
Right now, as I said, I don't know. But we have to move very quickly. We have to improvise. We'll start with this. Larry, can you tell Vincent what it is you'll need?
Something very fast. Body S8, something that can shovel a little bit.
I'm going to have it for you by the afternoon.
I'm also
going to
need a nitrous system. I've got the specs.
What do you use? Weapons-wise? Hmm? Weapons. I'm a weapons man.
Weapons man?
Yeah. Okay. They tend to settle the argument.
So what do you favor?
Well, you know, it's a toolbox. I don't care. You put the tools in for the job, that's all.
Oh.
Well, I actually favor the old 1911.
45. Old gun.
Served my country well. Long time.
Your country? Not been too well, though, have you? Last few wars.
Perhaps not, but at least we don't go around whining about it.
You ex-military?
No, I got my job through the New York Times.
It is Paul Milne.
No, me, not me.
She discussed both.
You ex-military?
Or is it Hereford?
I'm sorry, but I'd like to do it backwards. A line of retreat is...
I just told you. Me back at the RV, disband.
I understand. I'm just trying to get a vague notion of the opposition. I mean, we're setting up the close amount of masses over here. And who and how many are going to be coming after us?
You worried about saving your own skin?
Yeah, I am. It covers my body.
All your concerns will be addressed before we leave.
Electronics and coma.
Not more than 3 cars.
That is our information.
Can you get me a simulator?
What's a simulator?
Gunpowder sound, only no lead. Sounds like a pistol and an assault rifle.
Quite diverting.
Listen, I'm also going to need some bigger injection jets. Wash is not going to do it without the custom made.
We're going north, we're going south.
I'm going to need 2 nitrous tools.
I know a guy who has these.
I'd like some new clothes.
Vincent will search you out.
I'll take care of it.
So what brought you here?
A fellow that doesn't work so well.
A man in the wheelchair. How did he get there?
Seems to me that was in your neck of the woods. Back in the late unpleasantness. Good reflex.
Oh, yeah. They die hard.
Interrogation.
What?
Methods to withstand interrogation.
You've done that?
We were taught. Hold out indefinitely. Nobody can hold out indefinitely.
Is that so?
Yeah. Everybody has a limit. I spent some time in interrogation. Once.
They make it hard on you?
They don't make it easy. Yeah, it was unpleasant. I held out as long as I could. All the stuff they tried. You just can't hold out forever. Impossible.
How'd they finally get to you?
They gave me a grasshopper.
What's a grasshopper?
See, it's 2 part gin, 2 part brandy, 1 part creme de menthe.
Can you find this place?
Of course. You know it.
That's where they want to do the exchange.
You're doing the exchange for cash?
Aye.
You know these people?
My people know them.
Your people have done business with them before, or these people just gave your people a number?
Larry.
gonna do it, let's do the goddamn thing right. Hey, I'm busy. Okay, come on, let's go.
The answers to your questions I'll know when I get back.
I'll go with you.
Go with them.
Work for?
Well, she works for our betters. It seems that's what we're meant to know.
You have the list?
Yes, I have it.
Give it to me. Money? Okay. You follow my lead. Just make sure you wash my back.
Pas de chier sur la fille. C'est pas parce qu'on veut acheter des flacs qu'on n'en a pas. Ne vous inquiétez pas, on fera bien. Merci d'être là.
Want to back him up? What would I profit from your death?
Well, you'd have the money.
I have the money already. I'll watch the back.
Put the left.
Wait.
Sure?
Absolument. Viens voir, viens, viens.
It's not all here.
Vincent!
What?
It's not all here.
C'est tout?
Ah non, 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 non. Le patron va contrôler l'argent. Vous aurez le reste de la marchandise. Tiens, il est là, dans la voiture, avec le patron.
He said the rest is in the other car. The boss wants to check the money.
Si, 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 il est d'accord, c'est bon, il n'y a pas de problème. Tiens, voilà les clés de la voiture, tiens. Tu la prends. Tu la prends, tu la gardes. Tiens, nous on se tire. Voilà, pas de problème. Ok? Viens, viens, viens. Viens.
Ok, give me some of the money. Give me some of the money. Ok.
You aren't going in there.
Yeah, I'm going in there. So are you.
Why am I going in there?
Why, to protect me.
There is no protection there. If it's come out, we're fishing a barrel. What are you doing? Why do they want you in there? What, are you crazy?
You know, you think too hard.
Nobody ever told me that before. But I wouldn't go in there.
Busy itself.
I don't like it. Look at it.
Okay, okay. Okay, let's just do it. Let's just do it and be done, yeah?
If you don't want to go in there.
I'm getting paid to go. It's that simple.
Okay, come on, let's go.
If anything goes down, get next to one of those guys. If there's a sniper, he'll be afraid to shoot his own guy.
Let's go!
All right.
Restez où vous êtes. Got the swag, kept the money. Job well done. That's a fact, that's a fact.
I think I have to stop.
Why did you take this job?
My friend, I need the money.
You need a lot of love. That's what this is, you know. Money.
Yeah, but who are our employers?
Russians are trying to bid for the case. The case is in Nice. They're trying to sell it to the Russians. They're staying at the Villa Belmer in Nice.
The team isn't ready.
Whatever the team is, you do it now. Russians have decided to bid. We need to move now. Excuse me.
I have the information. We'll be moving very soon. It'll definitely be in the nature of an ambush. Somewhere between here and here. We'll anticipate a 3-car convoy with a backup team. And obviously, we will try and stop the target before they can get away from us.
What's in the case?
That information isn't necessary.
Is it heavy? Is it explosive? Is it chained to some unlucky bloke's wrist? We're going to have to chop it off?
All right. What is it? But I'm not under any obligation to let you know.
If you are not, then the price has got to go up. I'll get you the case, but the price has got to go up. If it's going to be amateur night, I want $100,000. I want it up front. I want it in a bank account. I want another $100,000 when you get the case.
for shooters. Here? Shooters here. I'll tell you an old trick. Hey. What's your problem?
Draw it again.
Draw it again. You're the ace field, man. Draw it again. Just a simple diagram. Just draw it again. Draw what you saw. Draw it again. Draw it again. Two shooters. Car comes through here. Shooters across from each other. Kill each other dead. Oh, my. Where'd you learn that? Huh?
In a regiment.
What regiment was that?
The 22nd Special Air Service.
What's the color of the boathouse at Hereford? What's the color of the boathouse at Hereford?
I don't like your attitude.
The color of the boathouse.
Oh, fuck off!
You got the gun. I'm unarmed. Do something. Go ahead. Do something. Do something. Do something.
So what color is the boathouse at Hereford?
How the fuck should I know?
This will complete your compensation. Thanks for your time. Feel free to leave when we're gone. Do I need to suggest that you forget us? Because we will not forget.
Morning.
I see you're a view in our problem.
Yeah, well, either you're part of the problem or you're part of the solution or you're just part of the landscape.
Indeed.
What's in the case?
Something we're paying you for.
Girl in front of the hotel.
The name's Deirdre.
Deirdre. Wait outside the hotel for the target. He leaves the hotel for the villa for the hotel. He activates his cell phone. How do you know he's going to use his cell phone?
He'll use a phone.
How do you know?
I'm going to call him on it.
How do you know he'll have it with him?
He's waiting for a call. The people he's doing business with will call him to tell him the location of the meet. Okay?
Okay. The villa, the hotel, the car, the stoplight, 8 to 10 guys. How good's the security?
Can't tell you.
Well, let's find out. Where are they?
Last report, they're at the hotel.
The case is at the hotel?
We presume that it is.
Well, that's interesting. Why don't we do it now? That's tempting.
It's a good plan. Let's stick to the plan. Everybody wants to go to the party. Nobody wants to stay and clean up.
Please.
The only thing is the map. The map is not the territory. Let's go look at the ground. Bring some money. We're going to do a little shopping.
Listen up. My wife, be who you want to look like. Just a name.
That's the game. Man and woman going for a walk and all that that entails. Piece of cake. Relax, relax, darling. You look good cleaned up. That's the hotel?
At the villa. Why are they down here? Fun and games? Pretty girls and beer or what?
Bonjour, monsieur. Pour la chambre 324. Monsieur, dame, bonjour. Puis-je vous aider?
Non, on regarde le menu.
Ah bien.
How many do you want?
Just snap away.
All right. Again. Again. Set the background. Take a couple of my wife. Just take a couple of my wife.
Hello.
Montez mes bagages tout de suite.
Oui, monsieur.
Take one picture of you with my wife. One picture with you. That's it.
So? Well, they're good.
Guy goes for the case. Other guy's protecting the principal. Nobody panics. They're good.
So what do we learn? Can it be done?
It can be done. We should have two more men.
We don't have two more men.
Go to your handler.
There is no handler.
Let me go.
There's no handler. There's only me.
Listen, you want this thing, you want the case, we're going to need some more men.
There's no more help. There's no more men. Are you afraid?
Of course I'm afraid. You think I'm reluctant because I'm happy?
We've made a good plan, and we're going to stick with it.
What do we do?
We wait.
Mais c'est qui, en fin de compte?
Welcome over there.
You know?
It's me.
They're going back to the villa.
Did they have the case with them?
They did.
Did you get the other cars?
Got them.
And how did they run?
They'll do fine.
Yeah. Well, what does that mean?
It would be nice to do something.
We are doing stuff that we're sitting here waiting.
It's not gonna happen today. The buys are out of town. Tomorrow at the earliest.
You know what, that would. Let's go. Let's go put him to bed.
We've got the report.
I take the report. I got nothing else. I can go and see for myself and I don't go. Then what am I? You at the villa?
Yeah.
All right, I'm gonna go take one last run over to Rob and tuck him in.
I'll come with you.
So how'd you get started in this business?
A wealthy scoundrel seduced and betrayed me.
Same with me. How about that? Who are those guys inside?
You tell me.
Ex-military, Northern, Soul Block, somebody or other. Need a job. That's my excuse.
Is it?
The cops.
System activated. System check. Repeat system check.
Possumino.
Target is on the way.
Time to be working.
What do you want for Christmas?
My two front teeth.
May your wish be granted.
Target is 400 meters from the traffic light.
Thank you.
far, so good. Target on the right trail. Sam, escort car.
4/10 of a click in front of you.
Drive it.
The end of the porch.
Roger that. I got it.
He's coming from the right.
He's yours.
Oh.
Gregor! Gregor, fuck us!
How is it out there?
I'm out of here.
Okay. Thanks for
the mention. Could you clean the paint off this?
You got a pack of Camels in there?
No, you smoke too much.
Go foot look out ici.
I need some people to help us.
Tracy's cell phone?
They can triangulate it if we have that equipment.
Who has that equipment? Who has that equipment? Tell me. Who has it?
All right. Give me the number to his phone.
They find you.
How do they say it in French? En plein fond.
This was supposed to be a social occasion.
Life is uncertain.
It is indeed.
But Gregor, we have so much history together, I was sure you wouldn't mind. Besides, the world these days is so
unsafe.
Exactly.
I'll show you how unsafe it is. See that little girl down there?
Why did you do that?
Make a point. I don't know her, but I was ready to splatter brains all over the playground. But you, I don't particularly like you. Just imagine what I'll do to you if you try anything. Now give me my money.
down the gun. I never liked you either, Gregor.
Where did that come from? I should make you strip.
Now where's my package?
It's right behind you.
Disappointment, no doubt.
It was a mistake. It should not have happened.
Well, if it happens again, I'll turn around and sell it to the Irish.
Don't do that.
And don't make me. My price just went up 300%.
I want the package, Gregor. What do I have to do to get it?
Just wait for my next phone call. I'll find a place where I can tilt the field in my favor.
Yeah, the post office is just down on your left.
Up on the left.
On the left.
Thanks.
Friend of yours?
Yeah, we went to high school together.
Well, everyone's your brother till the rent comes due.
Ain't that the truth?
Oui. Oui, à la terrasse. Face à moi. Je le vois. Oui, je vous l'appelle. Ne quittez pas, s'il vous plaît. Vous êtes bien, monsieur Salle? Vous êtes bien, monsieur Salle?
Yeah. Yeah, it's good to see you too. If this position changes, I'll let you know.
Greg is in a town called Arles.
Is that the arena?
know those men.
Inspired by this painting, and you can see this dominant yellow color, which is actually caused essentially by a lantern. We're not sure that the walls were actually yellow. And so now we will continue and visit the Roman baths down this way.
Pour 107 mètres de large, les arcades que vous voyez de chaque côté sont au nombre de 60 sur les deux étages. Yeah.
Thank you, gentlemen.
Hold it nicely. It's Sergei, I remember you.
Yes, Gregor, that's me.
How have you been?
Well, these are trying times. I'm sorry about the unfortunate incident.
Oh, yeah.
It was excessive. And more to the point, it was foolish.
Well, I couldn't agree with you more.
Mickey did it without consulting me.
Yeah, he's turned rogue and can't be controlled, is that it?
Gregor, are you all right?
Gregor's fine. But I think you're in a wee spot of trouble.
Where is it?
I don't have it with me.
Where?
I mailed it to myself.
Where is it?
Post office box in Paris.
Eva! Help! He's loving me! Right.
have to take care of this.
What do you want to do?
I'll get to a doctor or a veterinarian's office. I just boost what I need. Can you do that?
Of course. You can do better. How is it?
I'm leaking.
I'm sorry.
The girl sold us out. She sold us out.
Jean-Pierre, tout est prêt.
Below the surface. All right, let's do it. Let's just toss it with alcohol.
Take your gloves and wipe away as much of the blood as you can to keep it clean so I can see it.
Yeah. Right, we're going to do this routine. I've done this many times before. There are no vital organs, arteries. It's okay. You won't kill me. Just make sure you get the bullet before you pry it out.
All right.
Take that scalpel. The upper part. Over here. Just cut up there. Just a little cut. Open up the hole. Just put it in there. Put it in there. That's it. Put it in there. Open it up. Spread it. Spread it. Okay. Okay. Now get the other clamps. And get the bolt. Remember, don't take it out unless you really got it. Put the gauze in. There's gonna be a lot of blood. Put the gauze in. The fucker sprayed his bullet with Teflon. Trying to stab me. Painful.
Is that why it went through the vest?
Yeah. You think you can stitch me up on your own? You don't mind, I'm gonna pass out.
Hey,
You're gonna kill me?
No. I'm not gonna kill you. I gave you a job.
I did my job.
How'd it go wrong?
I thought what you wanted was the kiss.
Oh, we'll get the kiss. Huh? We'll get the kiss, hey, Gregor! Don't you worry about the kiss. But I want an explanation.
An explanation? For what?
You bollocks it up.
I bollocks it up?
You hired them.
Through your fucking contact!
C'est dur, ton requin.
Ça, tu l'as dit.
Mais c'est qui?
C'est pas important.
Il travaillait pas pour la CIA?
Dans le temps.
Plus maintenant.
Il est en cavale. C'est sûr.
J'ai vu ce dont il est capable et j'en sais quelque chose. Pourquoi veux-tu qu'il se charcute lui-même s'il était encore de la CIA? Il passe un coup de fil et c'est réglé.
Et toi, comment ça va?
On a besoin d'un renseignement. Il faut qu'on retrouve des gens à Paris. Un Irlandais, un Allemand, un ex-KGB, des pros, Splunk.
C'est vraiment important pour toi?
Il m'a sauvé la vie.
Bon. Je vais te les retrouver.
I'm sure it will, too. Let's go. Let's hope so for your sake, anyway. Feeling better?
Yeah, enough to move around, thanks.
My hobby? One grows old.
A lot of fellas, friends of mine, just wanted to lift open a bar.
Had they lived, would they have done it? Then there was bitter disillusion.
Yeah, that's right.
Who were these people, friends of yours?
I wouldn't hurt a friend.
Was that my question?
That's right.
Well, who are you?
A fellow like you, trying to make it to retirement.
Well, at the end of the day, we're likely to be punished for our kindnesses.
You don't have to worry about me. I won't hurt you.
Seven samurai whose master was betrayed and killed by another lord. They became ronin, masterless samurai, disgraced by another man's treachery. And for 3 years they plotted, pretending to be thieves, mercenaries, even madmen that I didn't have time to do. And then one night they struck, slipping into the castle of their lord's betrayer, killing him.
Nice. Like that. My kind of job.
There's something more. All 47 of them committed seppuku, ritual suicide, in the courtyard of the castle.
Well, that I don't like so much.
But you understand it.
What do you mean I understand it?
The warrior code.
Seppuku.
Disembowelment. The sword goes in here.
Are you sure this address is good?
Jean-Pierre gave it to me. Under the bridge, by the river. How did you know it was an ambush?
Whenever there is any doubt, there is no doubt. That's the first thing they teach you.
Who taught you?
I don't remember. That's the second thing they teach you. All good things come to those who wait.
Is Gregor still alive?
He's taken him to the package.
How you doing?
What are you? What are you
gonna
do to me?
Let's just be calm. One more moment. One more moment.
you know why.
You don't want to do that.
You can't.
Thank you. Work it out soon, before the Irish find him. So where does he go?
Go to what you know.
He's KGB. He goes to one of his old safe houses.
No, they're all blown.
Where does he go? So, you're on the run. Where do you go?
For ice skates.
Why ice skates? And why would Gregor know an ice skate case?
He didn't have time to have it made. He didn't have time to have the fake case made. The Russians made it. The Russians made it.
We're following the wrong people.
We don't have to find Gregor. We find the Russians, they will take us to him.
Он же давно живет теперь, знаете ли?
Живу, живу.
Но надо связаться с новыми русскими. Знаете, я бывший шпион, а сегодня мафия. Бывшее дипломатическое прикрытие.
КГБ?
Бывшее КГБ.
Oui, oui, les dieux accueillir des flambeurs pleins de fric, pleins de voitures.
Живут как цари, швыряются деньгами. Дорогие шапки.
Охранники, пальто.
Доктор живет.
Нету времени. Нету времени
работать.
Понятно.
Я тебе говорю.
Чем?
Вот, покажи мне смотри. А? Окей. Вставали.
The guy's gonna reach out.
Is any good?
Jean-Pierre says if it's Russian, oh, it's in Paris.
Приехали. Мне нужно поговорить с ласточкой.
Si je devais rencontrer cette semaine des Russes à Paris, j'irais voir le ballet sur glace.
Thank you.
capable of concern.
Ah, merci beaucoup, non, c'est clair, là.
Russian is seeing this. Nastasia Kirillova, star of the ice show, spends every evening in the audience.
How the hell did you find that out?
We went to high school together.
Пошли туда.
Газеев. Hello, Mickey.
The meet is not till later tonight.
The meet is now. You have the money?
Well, you know, we were going to go back to get it before the meet.
No, I don't think so.
The money? What is the case?
No, you have to do it. I could live with myself.
I have the money. We conclude this now and part friends. Okay. Where is the case? I'd like to be paid. Another 10 minutes to say that I'm safe. Should I be unable to call, the friend will be shot. Seconds.
Walk away. Go.
I will if you will.
Just go.
Come with me. Forget about the case.
I didn't come for the case. I came for your boss. I came for Seamus. I came for him. Just get out of here.
I never left. Don't you see?
Restez calme. Reculez. Entre plus sortir.
Take you in. I'll leave you here.
There, there, that's him with the case.
Monsieur, venez ici, nous sommes vers nous.
Attendez, attendez.
Attention!
This is the BBC World Service. It was announced today, after almost 30 years of bloody and seemingly intractable civil conflict in Northern Ireland, that a peace agreement has been reached between the predominantly Protestant government of that British-ruled enclave and the Irish resistance.
Les protestants de cette enclave anglaise et le mouvement de résistance irlandaise Sinn Féin sont arrivés à un traité de paix.
I've told CNN that it was the apprehension and slaying in France of the Irish terrorist Seamus O'Rourke by parties still unknown that contributed to stability, largely allowing the negotiations to proceed to their historic conclusion today. O'Rourke had earlier been denounced by the IRA, the military wing of Sinn Féin, as a rogue breakaway operative.
Well then, good knowing you.
Sorry?
You said something.
I said she would not be coming back here.
Yeah. She would not be coming back here, would she? I can't even put my hand in my pocket to pay the bill.
I'll get it.
I'll get the next one.
Wasn't the case.
I don't remember.
Listen, number two.
Keep in touch.
Questions, no answers. That's the business for you. You accept it and move on. Maybe that's lesson number three.